Hey, this is Luke with Solid Strong. In this video, we're going to talk about storing soft plastics. I've had this question come in a lot. How do you store soft plastics? What's the best way to do it? Do you keep them in their own individual packages? Do you put them in tackle trays? Can you just throw them in the bottom of your tackle bag? Or can you soak them in like gulp juice containers? So I'll talk about all those. But overall, I'd say that the risks, so the reason why this has come up is because there is a big risk with storing soft plastics, in particular if you're using soft plastics from different brands. One in particular is Z-Man. I love Z-Man, but if I store them with another, if they're touching another soft plastic from a different manufacturer, they're gonna have a chemical reaction and it's gonna ruin everything. It's gonna ruin both lures. And so I've seen a lot of horror stories where people will have one bag or they'll have a bin and they shove the lures in there and they have some of the different brands in the same bin touching each other, and it wrecks everything. They'll melt and they just ruin everything. So it's very, very important is to never mix. So the answer, the all-encompassing answer on this question on storage is you can have a lot of options for storage, just make sure to never mix. Because again, there can be a chemical reaction. Not all of them react badly, but some of them do, and it's just not worth the risk. And so a lot of people use tackle trays like this, and they use each compartment for their own brand. That's totally okay, right? As long as those different brands can't physically touch each other, you're good. I haven't yet seen issues where the soft plastics will react with the tackle tray material itself. So putting them in tackle trays should be okay. Just make sure to never mix them. So the risk comes up if you're fishing at night or something, and you have all your different types in here, and if you accidentally put one in the wrong compartment, or if you lend it to a friend, and they somehow accidentally mix them, you can end up with a lot of ruined lures. So that's the reason why I personally don't use these. It's just so much easier and less risky just to keep them in their own little compartment. And same reason why it's not good to, when you're done using them, just throw them into your tackle bag. Because again, if you're using different brands, they're eventually gonna find each other in there, and they're gonna wreck stuff. And last of all, questions come in about storing, you know, these type of soft plastics in gulp juice containers. And so don't do that either. That gulp juice, it works great for the gulp material. It's a water-based material. If you put other brands in there, it will not absorb the juice. You're not doing any good. And you can risk the chances of those lures, again, different brands touching each other and having reactions. So don't store non-gulp stuff in gulp juice. Most importantly, don't let the different brands touch each other. That is going to save a lot of time or a lot of hassle and money if you just make sure to not do that. And what I found personally is just to keep them in the packages they come in. And the ones I use most often, these paddle tails, right? Slam Shady paddle tails from both brands, ours and Z-Man. Just keep them right there in the side. As soon as I'm ready, pull it up, ready to go. I've got the synth right there. Everything's there nice and compact. And then for the other soft plastics that I don't use quite as often, I'll put them in the main body section where I can just go in there and quickly find the ones I'm using. So that's it for now. Just wanted to make sure that you're aware about the importance of not mixing the two different brands or really multiple brands of soft plastics together. I feel like I see the picture of horror stories where people ruin their gear accidentally. And so just wanted to hopefully proactively get that message out before you have to learn the hard way like I did. I've had multiple instances where I've ruined my stuff accidentally. So thank you so much for time and watching. Any questions at all, leave a comment down below. If you have any suggestions on other ways to store your soft plastics, love to hear that as well. So leave any and all feedback down below. Love to hear from you. And if you're new to Salt Strong, just know that we're the best online fishing club in America. We specialize in inshore fishing, so redfish, sea trout, snook, flounder, there's nothing else like it, because we actually guarantee you're gonna be catching more fish while saving time and money. And we do all this through our premium education, our exclusive insider community, and huge discounts on all the tackle you need. To learn more, go to saltstrong.com. Otherwise, hope to see you again soon.